A big announcement from Ford today is the auto giant recalling nearly 700,000 cars because of faulty seatbelts. It's a recall that covers certain 2013 to 2016 Ford Fusions, 2013 to 2015 Lincoln MKZs, and 2015 and 2016 Ford Mondeo cars. Ford says heat generated when there's tension in the belts can cause the belt cables to break. That's a recall that's expected to begin January 16th. Dealers will fix the belts at no cost to customers. Weather not exactly perfect.